that you practice it in tempos around. So for example, you also practice. For example, you practice for 15 minutes. All of me, tempo 100.
No.
And I like. I usually use like this. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can be loud. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Something like that. And then you do this, that you actually do this, that you pick, for example, 102 or 104, let's say that. A little bit faster. That's a bit faster.
So during the study, you have to progressively.
Be faster. No. The idea here is to of course you should also practice that, you know, practice getting faster and faster. But this is the important of this is to when you have with a vocalist to do, they have to be very careful with the lyrics, the pronunciation. If you like, if you start here, all of me, and then you end up.
I can explain this to you guys. Just explain it briefly. So we have the mambo rhythm. We're saying the cascada says. We have got it going over here, and then I'm playing a pattern down here that support. So that you go goom big goom goom, something like that, you know. So but I mean, there's a ton of other variations, you know, a lot of variatone within this. You know, this is just one example now, you know, with the casket over here, and I played it of course in 2-3. Alright. Yeah. 2-3 song clap.
Song clap.
Yeah. So the of course you can play it in a 3-2.
Okay?
Okay, yeah.
So this is the mambo, just very, very superficial, you know, very. So we have the next one for me is the Baraku rhythm, which have this melody. 1, 2, 3. That's a.
Like the should always, it's like a slap beat or whatever you call it, like a, that's put in my left hand. And there's also a little variation of the Wabako rhythm which says like this. Then there's the Mozambique rhythm, which say it has a little other pattern here. That's a personal thing, what I'm saying now. That's something I've heard with my own ears, so maybe I'm wrong. We can discuss that later. But if you listen to Elvin Jones playing a jazz Latin rhythm, he's actually using the same pattern here. That if you listen to the ballads album, you know this. Fourth tune on John Coltrane ballads. You know ballads, John Coltrane, ballads, album, John Coltrane. Yeah, yeah. It's You or No One. No,
that's not the title.
Anyway, it sounds like this, what Elvin Jones is playing there. I know it's not the same, but it's kind of coming from a Mozambique rhythm.
Okay.
You understand what I mean? It's like it's the same right hand. I mean, it's a little different with the left hand and here. You like triplets in there, so it's also different, you know, but it's like...
Same partito alto.
What?
Brasiliano.
Yeah, yeah. What's the...
No.
Brasiliano. It's the same.
What's that?
He's saying that this is
similar to... Partito alto. But isn't partito alto more... I think that's a little different than... Maybe.
I don't know.
But it's all these rhythms are of course from Cuba. This was a big one. So the Petit Alto of course from Brazil. No, but let me just... And then we are at the Songo rhythm, which is like... Songo rhythm is... the one that I started out playing, but let me just play the original says.